Deep ensemble learning with pruning for DDoS attack detection in IoT networks. Abstract. Distributed denial of service attacks pose a significant threat to the security and stability of IoT networks, often leading to network congestion, downtime, and compromised data integrity. Here is our website, which you can find Python projects and explore various other domains on www.takeoffprojects.com. From Python projects to span diverse fields, our website offers a rich collection to satisfy your curiosity. Whether you're seeking titles or abstracts, our platform provides easy access to the project resources. Embark on a journey of discovery and innovation by visiting our website today and dive into the world of exciting projects and research. Document. In document, we can provide this: contents, abstract, introduction, literature survey, system analysis, requirement analysis, system design, implementation and results, system study and testing, conclusion, future enhancement or future scope, references, PPT. In PPT, we can provide abstract, introduction, literature survey, existing method disadvantages, proposed method, proposed block diagram, simulation block diagram and results. Advantages, applications, software and hardware requirements, conclusion, future scope and references.
Results.
This is the home page of our project. This is the About project. Register page. User can register himself here. Login page shows the content of the website. Users can easily upload any dataset and view its contents, allowing for a straightforward exploration of the data. Displays performance metrics of the predictive models, including accuracy and algorithm name. Provides accurate predictions based on the input features given by the user. Thank you for watching. For more details, contact 903033433.